Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the Gacha Life app problem. So let's get started. So here you have to follow this easy step. So here you have to go, then click on this like app info. Then here we will just go to this storage, click on clear cache. Then here you can open this and done. So this is how to fix the Gacha Life app problems. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.